I saw a banner advertised in the town centre in Tarpley, and I contacted the telephone number, and it all went from there. No, never dreamt of becoming a firefighter until I saw it advertised, and I saw it and thought, do you know what, I could do that. And just sat there literally for 5 minutes and before I called the telephone number, and here I am now.
So I've always thought about it, but it's just, I've never kind of had that like encouragement to go on, go and do it. So, and then I've been on call since the end of January.
It's a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I work 21 hours in my primary job, which is quite a demanding job in itself. And I'm family life. Both my children are, one's at school and one's at preschool, so I've got time during the day. The manager here encouraged me and said, look, it is easily done, and do you know what, it is easily done.
They are a really good bunch here, and I get along with all of them really well, and they are really encouraging and making sure, like saying, if I think I can't do something, they say, well, you can, just try it, and they'll help you really, they really help you to make sure you can do something.
It didn't put me off thinking it's going to be really physical, it's going to be really hard, it's not a woman's job, because it definitely can be, definitely is.
Well, drill nights are for to keep your training up, really, because you do, each month we'll have a different section of what we're doing, so you do different things each month, there could be other things, and it's good because you get to see everyone at the station more, and it's kind of learning the skills with them, because they are going to be the people you're working with.
Initially my family and friends were apprehensive and didn't think I would have enough time to do to become a firefighter, but then they saw how passionate and excited I was at the thought of even doing it. It doesn't impact on your family life all that much, and what you get out of it, the help, you know, helping people, the adrenaline, it outweighs the hours that you do have to put in.